Think your iPhone is safe from spyware? Think again. While iOS is one of the most secure mobile operating systems out there, spyware threats still exist, and some of them are nearly invisible. In this video, I'll show you how to detect if your iPhone is being spied on, and more importantly, how to remove spyware and secure your device. So make sure you watch till the end, because your privacy might already be at risk. Most people believe iPhones are bulletproof when it comes to spyware, and to some extent, they're right. iOS is strict about third-party app permissions and background access, but that doesn't mean spyware is impossible. There are two major types of spyware on iPhones. Jailbreak-based spyware, like FlexiSpy. No jailbreak spyware, like uMobix and mSpy, that works by stealing your iCloud credentials. If your iPhone has been jailbroken without your knowledge, someone could have full control over your data. Here's how to check. Look for apps like Cydia or Sileo on your home screen. You can search for them in the installed apps section. These are third-party app stores that only appear on jailbroken devices. If you see them, bad news, your iPhone is jailbroken and vulnerable to apps like FlexiSpy, which can record calls, monitor messages, track your location, even spy on your social media activity. Even if your phone isn't jailbroken, it can still be under surveillance. These modern spyware apps don't install anything on your iPhone. Instead, they use your Apple ID and password, access your iCloud backups remotely, and quietly monitor your messages, call logs, and more. Here's how to check for these non-jailbroken iPhone spyware. Check if iCloud backup is on. Go to Settings, your name, iCloud, iCloud Backup. If it's enabled and you didn't turn it on, that's a red flag. Check Apple ID logins, go to Settings, your name. Look for unknown devices logged into your account. Check your email for Apple login alerts. Apple sends alerts for new logins. Look for emails about new device access or password resets. Check if two-factor authentication is disabled. If it's disabled, someone can access your iCloud with just your password. Turn it on via Settings, your name, password and security, two-factor authentication. Now that you've identified the signs of spyware on your iPhone, let's explore the most effective ways to remove it and secure your device. Change your Apple ID password immediately. If someone has access to your iCloud account, they can see your messages, photos, and backups. Changing your password right away ensures they lose access instantly. Make sure to use a strong and unique password. Enable two-factor authentication. 2FA adds an extra layer of security to your Apple ID. Even if someone has your password, they won't be able to log in without a verification code sent to your trusted device. Turn off iCloud backup if you don't use it. Many spyware tools work by pulling data from your iCloud backups. If you don't actively use this feature, it's safer to turn it off to prevent unwanted access to your personal data. If your iPhone is jailbroken, restore it to factory settings. Jailbreaking removes Apple's built-in security and allows harmful apps to be installed. If your device is jailbroken, the safest way to remove all spyware is by resetting the phone and restoring it from a clean backup or setting it up as new. Keep your iPhone updated with the latest iOS patches. Apple regularly releases security updates that fix known vulnerabilities. By keeping your device updated, you reduce the risk of spyware exploiting outdated software. iPhones may be secure, but no device is immune to threats, especially if your device is jailbroken or if someone has access to your credentials. If you found this video helpful, smash that like button and subscribe for more privacy and tech safety tips. Stay safe, stay private, and I'll see you in the next one.